It's not quite done yet. This is the progress on the TL1000s. Everything's in primer. I still have more body work to do on the rear tail a little bit, but it's coming along. I have other things I need to fix on it also. It's going to be Nardo gray and a custom blue when it's done. The seat's probably not going to be gray, it's probably going to be black.